to Tech Time with Jay. I hope everyone had an amazing summer. My name is Jay Corbett. For all the freshmen coming in, I am the web producer for Otterbein TV. So if you want to talk to me and learn about the whole web producing game, just come and talk to me anytime during the day, or tweet me or text me or whatever. I'll be sure to give you all the information later on in the day. But everybody else, welcome back. Hope everyone had a great summer. But we're getting back into the grind. You know, me being a senior, this is my last year pretty much. So I'm gonna make it the best year ever by giving you guys the most amazing Tech Time videos ever this entire year. Starting off with the first one today. And we will be talking about an app that's going to help some of the freshmen out easily be, what's the word for it? Be mobile around the campus when they wanna, you know, check in on their grades and check in on their work. The app is called Blackboard, and it's for any type of mobile phone out there. So let's take a look at Blackboard, shall we? As I said, the Blackboard app is basically a mobile version of what you go on to when you go to your OZO. The Blackboard app will allow you to check your grades, you can check discussions, you can attach files from your Dropbox if you have one, you can read announcements that are given by your teachers and instructors, you can view certain content that is on there, and you can create and comment on blogs and journal posts, and basically you can take little friendly mobile tests that some teachers could possibly put on there. But it's highly recommended you use the computer one. This, the mobile one, is just for you to like check your grades and just check, see if there's any announcements from the teachers. So it'll be your best interest to download this app right now. Well guys, that's the Blackboard app for you. It's pretty basic. So just download it and just keep it on your phone for the rest of this year. Just honestly, it'll be in your best benefit to do that. That's all the time we have for Tech Time with Jay. I am Jay Corbett, and if you want to stay in contact with me and see all the shenanigans that I get into, you can follow my Twitter, which is J_Corbett. You can follow my Instagram, which is J_Corbett also. And I do also have a YouTube channel, which is OTTCardinal70, to check out all my previous Tech Time with Jay so that you can see what I've been dabbling into. And if you have any questions for me personally as a web producer, and if you're interested in seeing what I'm doing, just come holler at me. Just text me. I'll be sure to give out my phone number to people. And yeah. So that's it for Tech Time with Jay. Hope you guys have a really great First Friday, and I hope you guys have a great year. See you guys next time.